Maui police are looking for a suspect who opened fire at officers. It happened around 3:30 this afternoon near the McDonald's on Main Street in Wailuku. Police say officers responded to a report of a stolen vehicle there. They say there was a confrontation and the driver took off. The mayor's spokesman tells us no one was hurt. We're still gathering information on the shooting and the search for the suspect.